The people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure all its citizens, justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, to hurry, adopt, enact and give to ourselves his constitution. Jai Bhim, Jai Bharat. Aap tamam Dalit Adivasi उद्यमी बंधुओं को आज संविधान दिवस की हार्दिक बधाई देता हूँ। जय भीम, जय भारत।